You may notice some new signs along Highway 54 near the Duck Creek Bridge. They feature both English and the Oneida language. The Oneida worked with state DOT officials to make this a reality. These signs are the first dual language signs in Northeast Wisconsin. The statewide initiative began just last year.